What's going on, my people? Check this out. Coming up on the World Famous Meltdown Show, featuring an artist spotlight, I have national recording artist Chloe Banks.
I'm just trying to get my voice big enough because at the end of the day, the major, major goal is to change the game for everybody in my situation.
That's Scheme Beats Radio, 5 p.m. Wednesday and 12 p.m. Saturday, East Coast time, on the World Famous Meltdown Show with me, your host, Cool TLC. Just come listen.
What's goody? This Easy, the Lyrical Schizo. You about to check out my new single, Straight Bands, on WSBR and Scheme Beats Radio. Hey, yo, shout out to Mr. Stout. Quick rocket to the rest, because you're rocking with the best. This Schizo, you now tuned in to Scheme Beats Radio. Mr.
DJ Scheme makes me cream.
Who in the hell came in here and tore up all this bread like this?
It wasn't us, it was this sticky old peanut butter.
Sticky peanut butter.
It's so damn thick, it'll tear up the damn bread.
I eat sticky peanut butter all day long.
Warning, this program contains music that will make you head bod, body rocked, and if you're driving a vehicle, accelerate your speed. Therefore, we advise listener discretion.
Okay, kiddies, it's time to start this show.
Excuse me, little buddy. Did I tell you in your face you was funny looking?
It's the Meltdown Show with Rap Media and Cool TLC.
Oh, no. Start the show. TLC breaking down just to know. Hey, it's the World Famous Meltdown Show with your boy, your friend, your host, your cousin. Rap Media Cool TLC, me in the place to be. And this is the World Famous Meltdown Show, where I play all the independent artists that you've never heard, or maybe you heard them. I don't know, but I play them on my show anyway. And it's going down. If you're an independent artist, send me a clean MP3 to the Meltdown Show 1 at gmail.com. That's the T-H-E, Meltdown Show 1 at gmail.com. Now, you know this is where you send your show, right? You know, you send me your clean music so I can use it, right? Just send it. And coming up on this special edition of the show, I got a special guest that's going to be in the building. Well, not really in the building, but they're going to be here anyway on the Artist Spotlight, where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. So it's going down. Y'all got to make sure y'all stick and stay. I got a lot of hot independent artists I'm going to drop on y'all. Songs that you probably heard, or maybe you never heard them. But if you never heard them, just listen to them. I'll tell you who they are, and you go look and just check out their music. That's all I'm saying. Support them like you support me. And keep on supporting me right here at the World Famous Meltdown Show. But other than that, I got a special guest that's going to be in the building. And it's going down. So I want y'all to stay with me. Let me push this button, man.
It's the World Famous Meltdown Show.
All right, y'all, let's get this cracking right here. This is my man Smino, J.I.D., and Kitty Beats. And this is Baghetti. Are you ready? I'm rocking steady. Let's go.
I need a minute to meditate. Give me a second, babe. Full of regret, I've been stressing on everything. So I'ma need everything, anything. Pocket change, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang.
Man, I miss my dogs. Took off the roof. At your dash, your dog. Spit right to you. All you do is talk. That's all you do. That's all you do.
She said, I need a mani and petty pay. Girl, that's your mani, so petty day. I do not roll up no regular. My name ain't Reggie, I regulate. I feel like they.
Wait, yo, talking about Reggie. Pull up on your widget. I got the glow down in my belly. I've been eating spaghetti.
I do it. On TV, I'm TDJ.
And God said,
he ain't gonna never gonna leave me, he won't forsake.
Wow. Preach, preacher, I love it. Duck back, divvy up the duggies. You ain't put a penny in the bucket. Pass the plate round last supper. Life's changed since last summer, but I need a minute to meditate.
Give me a second, babe. Full of regret, I've been stressing on everything. So I'ma need everything, anything. Pocket change, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang, let it bang, let it bang.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Man, I miss my dogs. Took off the roof. At your dash, your dogs. Spit right to you. All you do is talk. That's all you do.
Can I holler, holler?
Yeah. Look, can I holla at you? Hallelujah, girl, you a jalapeno. You the hottest hollow points in the Nina. How you doing? How you being? How you living? I ain't seen you in a minute. Grind hard. I've been in and out of cities, ripping and tripping and killing the biggest. You know your favorite ain't fucking with jitters. They taking flavor that come to the city and push it to labels with the majors. And you thinking you made it, but aha, don't play yourself. Born and raised here, been a slave in the grave. I probably decay here. You would know what I mean if you came from here. But that's all I'ma say. Welcome to the East Atlanta. I was playing with clay. Hit the three, Curry with the pot, with the deep 50 shots in the sheesh. Call the cops, get the sheets, pull his bounce to the beat. Don't announce you a freak, we accounting for it, be accountable. Gotta get the money, move a mountain for it, going through the forest. I'm a wild boy, you on a wild horse, going narrow, hit the wild boar. It's a feast, the mouse for it. Now pack up the sheets and power for it, take a charge and fall, power for it.
Hit the state breaker, lit like Pacho. I done volleyballing in my boss shorts.
Dirty hate me, no sweat off my boss, boy.
Hold on. I need a minute to meditate. Give me a second, babe. Full of regret, I've been stressing on everything. So I'ma need everything, anything. Pocket change, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang.
Yeah, you know. Wait a minute, hold up. This is Smee now, J.I.D. and Kenny Bean with Baghetti. Is you ready? Rockin' steady. I don't want no Reggie. Nah, y'all just tripping. Hey, check this out. This is CJ. We're going up. And that means if you're already now down on the Meltdown Show, you're going up. That's right, because I got it going up. And this is my man CJ. Y'all don't play with me because I don't play around. I lay it down. It's the world famous Meltdown Show. Hey, yo, CJ. Tell him what it do.
I got a trap going up. He's knowing what's up. He's falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got the shot going up. These knowing what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got a chop going up, 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 up. I got a chop going up, 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 up. I got a chop going up. These knowing what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got the 40, the 40, the 40, the 40, the 40 on me. And I just keep on stacking, I'm stacking, I'm stacking, I'm stacking, I'm stacking the cheese. I just got off the line, my brother, he told me, you got the key to the streets. And they say they want smoke, they don't want no smoke, when these don't want no beef. Ain't no talking, no hot shit on my phone. Made 100K right off the iPhone. Ain't bringing no shit to my home. First I fuck up the spot, then I'm gone. Need that money right now, poncho. Turn them boys, honcho. Shout out, turn them man, macho. Shout out, welcome to the party like Posmo. I got a trap going up, these know what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got the shot going up. These know what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got a chop going up, 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 up.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
I got a trap going up. These know what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. On top of those, on top of those, I be stepping out, orders on the clothes. I need me a Rafe, I need me a Rose. I be in the club, I be popping Rose. Spend it, get it back, you know how it goes. Ducking from the Jakes, I be laying low. Tell them that I need a beer for a show. Having nightmares that defends the door. I told you I had to get it. Yep, in the work and I stay in the kitchen. I told my brother, let's stick to the vision. Before you know, you're in at the digits. Number one rule, never fall for no. I want the, we ain't doing no kissing. Testing my games, then you ending up missing. I'm just getting started, this just the beginning. I got a trap going up, these know what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got the shot going up. These know what's up. We falling in love. I fell in love with the Bucks. I got a chop going up, 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 up.
Woo!
I got a chop going up, up.
It's going up. It's going down.
Going up.
It's going in the middle. I hope you get it though. I'ma let you know. Filling the mic, I never pause. Wait a minute, I'm doing it for y'all. Wait a minute, let me drop these walls. Wait a minute, let me drop these calls. Let me tell you where you at. Hey, where you at, Kat? Tell him.
Are we on the air?
Yes, you are.
I'd like to hear a new beat.
Okay, you got it coming up.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
This is YG with swag.
Hopping up with my smash. On the way to the bag. Slim thick my taste, she bad. Hold up. Let me get my bag. Swag, 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 swag. One car, they pull up fast. Roll move that blast. I'm dressed in all black. Match my, I think I'm Shaft.
Raise your swag up. Get your swag up. YG said don't play. Tell them, dawg.
I gotta let they mad, ay. Baby say I look like dad, ay. I don't really do much, really. I just pull up with a whole lot of swag, ay. From the front and the back, yeah, we tip for tag. 12 M's for 2 hours and 12 months, I'm ready to do the math, ay. Hoppin' the whip, that's ride out. Me and crib is a hideout. I, for the clout, my, I don't lie about. On this, on the couch,
Too much swag, call a timeout. They say it's a joke, we figured out. I'm him without a doubt. Popping with my smash. On the way to the bag. Slim thick, my taste, she bad. Hold up, let me get my bag. Swag, 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 swag. One car, they pull up fast. Bro, move that blast. I'm dressed in all black. Match my, I think I'm Shaft. Swag, swag.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Swag, swag, swag. I be swagging on them, the drip be splashing on them. I'm a gangster, I get flopped out from California. YG a foolie, off the hoolie, he be spazzing on YG. Design a face mask, ooh, can't catch the Rona. Punish dripping, started pipping, pay me. Oh, I'm dipping, swagger different, no giving. Honey's blue, but I'm not gripping. Ripping, always tripping, hate these. Love my women, Rick up sipping. I be lifting, swagger cold, I be chilling, ice. Hopping them with my smash. On the way to the bag, slim thick my taste, she bad. Hold up, let me get my bag. Swag, 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 swag. One car, they pull up fast. Bro, move that blast. I'm dressed in all black. Match my, I think I'm Shaft.
Swag, swag, I got that swag. YG.
Swag, swag. Honey's dripping, Scotty pimping, pimp, pimping, pimp, pimp, pimping, pay me. Oh, I'm dipping, Scotty pimping.
Billy, Billy, no what?
No, no,
got it through, it. Wait a minute, man, what you about to do? Representing from the squad, I keep it all so good. I represent it now, I wish you, wish you, wish you would. But if you ask me now, because I'm coming down with a view. Wait a minute, hold up, come through, I got this little interview.
Up next is the artist spotlight.
What it do, y'all? It's your boy in the building, Rap Media and Cool TLC, and this is the artist spotlight. This is where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. But you know they in the building because we can't afford them. We ain't got no money. But they on the phone, feeling fine, genuine, doing what they do. So without a shadow of a doubt, please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Give it up for my girl in the building, Miss Chloe Banks.
What's goody, what's goody, what's goody, TLC?
What's up? What's happening?
Thanks for having me.
Right, right, right on, right on. We glad to see you came through doing what you do. We glad to see you here. How the weather at where you at right now? How it feeling?
It's funny. It's cold. It might be hot, but it's cold.
All right.
It's
well,
rainy. They don't know what it want to do. It's bipolar.
Well, that's okay, because we going to keep it hot down here, because I'm Cool TLC, and that's what we do. We keep it hot. So, look. Without a shadow of a doubt, let's get this interview started. Tell my 8,458 million people listening to my show who, what, why Chloe Banks do what she do.
First and foremost, I do what I do because God kept me alive. I had a tragedy in 2018, you know what I'm saying? I was shot. I'm in a wheelchair now. Before then, I was doing music. I guess, you know what I'm saying, I died and came back, and I'm still doing music. So, I got a clothing line called I'm a Bum. I got a lot going on. I got a new song. I have a song with Freeway. I have a song with Three Chosen. I'm just trying to get my voice big enough because at the end of the day, the major, major goal is to change the game for everybody in my situation. Because at the end of the day, I feel like anybody in my situation, we really not good. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. And okay.
So I want to get a big enough voice where I want the game to be changed, period.
Okay. That's period. What we talking about. That's what we talking about. And seeing that you doing that and all that stuff going on. Now, do you, like, play instruments or anything like that?
I don't play no instruments. I don't play no instruments. I leave that up to Ambi, my Billboard winning producer. His name is Ambi on the beats. I leave that up to him. You know what I'm saying? Don't ask me where my beat from. Just know it's from Ambi, period.
Okay. That's what it do. So, seeing that you've been in the music, and how long have you been doing this game of music?
I've been really singing for real, meaning putting money towards my career, because it's no career without doing that.
Right.
Since like 2013, I've been going super hard. I was on Black Ink New York. I opened up for Cassidy. I did a lot of things. I was going to do a song with Andre 3000, but my attitude kind of got in the way because I just thought, you know, I don't know.
Right. Okay. So seeing that you did that, and you said you did a spot on Black Ink. How was that experience right there?
It was kind of dead wrong, you know what I'm saying? Everything wasn't the truth, you know what I'm saying? It was like I was supposed to be the bad guy to get somebody off the show, you know what I mean?
And
I'm not on the show no more. So
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it was like a publicity stunt as well. Okay. For me, okay. Also to get her off the show.
Okay. All right. Well, that's different right there. Mm-hmm. Seeing that you work with now, have you been traveling, doing your thing? Where are some of the places you done traveled to?
I definitely just came from Miami about a week and a half ago.
Okay.
I did a couple songs at M7 with Ambi. I did 8 songs actually.
Okay.
With Ambi on the beats and at M7 in Miami.
Okay.
I'm supposed to be going to Atlanta soon, but I don't know. That's still up in the air.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got you. So, seeing that you done traveled a little bit and you gonna do some more traveling like that, where are some of the places that you would like to go to?
I definitely want to go to Dubai.
Okay.
And I definitely want to go to Alaska because I definitely think their music is popping down there. Everybody's sleeping on Alaska, but let me tell you something.
Right, it's the
it's
coldest.
It's definitely popping in Alaska.
It's right,
definitely.
It's the coldest.
So I really, really feel like I need to go to Alaska. Like I do.
Okay. Is that the only stop that you want to make? What, you know what I'm saying? Thinking about
going
across
seas? I really want to go everywhere. You feel me? I really want to go everywhere because at the end of the day, I want to speak to people too because I feel like people in my situation, they scared to come out. I was scared to come out for a whole year and a half. I had to wake up. You know what I'm saying? My kids got me up, actually. My son, he said, "Mom, when are you going back on TV?" And that shocked me because I was like, what? And right. I started doing my thing. So I feel like it's a lot of people that don't want to get up and get out because help is limited or whatever the case may be. So
right.
I'm here to tell people that's in a wheelchair, get up, get cute, and let's do this because nothing stops nothing.
Right. Right on. Y'all heard that, right? I know more than 4 people heard that. Now, I know y'all listening, because y'all listening to the Artist Spotlight with your boy Rap Media Cool TLC, and my girl is in the building, because I get up close and personal with my girl in the building. Y'all give it up for my girl once again, Chloe Banks.
Thank you.
You know, we get it in what we fit in. Seeing that you travel and doing that, some of the people that you would love, give me like 5 people off the top of your head that you would love to collab with, if you could. Past, present, future,
if I could, I would do a song with Sweet, NDIRE, Monica, John Legend. That's it.
That's it? That's you ain't got a hot 2 more? Okay. That's what it do. Now, that's funny that you said John Legend. You know I can hook you up with John Legend, right?
Oh, I need you to hook me up with John Legend.
Oh, yeah, I can hook you up.
Come on. Look. And you just told the people, so guess what? I'm holding you to your word.
Yeah, because
see, he said he's going to hook me up with John Legend. So guess what it is.
See, that's what I'm talking about, because my cousin's auntie play cards with their nephew's father on Thursday. So I can, put the call out and see what'll happen. I don't know if we're going to talk to him directly. I just know we can make the call 3-way.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just
don't
trying to...
Don't make the call one time, TLC. You got to add pressure. I'm going to need you to make that call a couple times.
As soon as I talk to my cousins and them, I'm going to have them do that. You know how that is. You got to go through your cousins and them. But we can hook you up because we do that at the Artist Spotlight. But like I said, my girl is in the building, Miss Chloe Banks, and we getting
in
up
the
a
building,
close...
sitting, and I'm sitting pretty, you heard?
Right, y'all see, she up here flossing, and we on the radio, she flossing. How about that? How about that? See, y'all ain't with us. They ain't with us. All 3 of the people listening ain't even with us. But that don't matter. It don't even matter, because we in the building. Hey, yo, check this out, Chloe. This is what we going to do. We going to bounce and get off into some music. Now, if you stick around and hang around, we going to talk to you again right after we take this musical break with some hot independent artists that I got. And then when we come back, we got something for you. So we going to take a break. You going to stick around?
Of course.
All right, it's going down, y'all, right here on the Artist Spotlight with your boy Rap Media and Cool TLC and my girl Chloe Banks. Let's get off into this music.
Wow. And now back to your program, already in progress, the world-famous Meltdown Show.
All right, y'all, let me hit this off for my girl Chloe Banks and all my ladies out there. I'm going to drop this one on you. This is Rhapsody featuring PJ Morton and D Smoke, and this is a Finny, and it's going down right here on the Meltdown. You see how that's smooth? To all my ladies out there, I'm gonna drop this on you to let you know you are appreciated. Check it out.
My history all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a bunch of wild take from my women while we break my women to hate out. Quit. Now since we are
My brothers,
I love you.
I hate to know some of you treat us like Glover. Black car revolt, maybe you can use Discover. Define yourself, do you feel the same way about your mother? Do you overlook our beauty, but you love it on all the others? Hope you teach your daughters all to stay away from suckers like yourself if you don't love yourself. I'm so southern, I was taught to feed a soul with or without hot ovens. Here's a plate, know your hate come from a black man's struggle. We all in the same shape, so I know I fit your puzzle. Either way, we got your back, we only pray you be our muscle. Strength in the times, we all overcome with trouble. Every day we pulling doubles for ourselves and home. My mom and daddy taught me early on, protect your own. We never stop loving you, so turn your love back on. And I pray you feel the same way as that Tupac song. We ain't your so you. Trophies are meant for pimping. Recognize a gift from God. Our way is a birthday or a Christmas to protect our lives. You gon' take it to the limit. Rib by rib, do you still feel us in you?
We all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. I wonder why we take from our women while we break by our women to hate our women. Now since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman.
You see how I get deep on y'all. To all my ladies out there, salute.
I don't know where I would be if you weren't here with me. If you don't hear anybody else say it, please know you're appreciated. Where you walk, where you talk so fine. And who you got a brilliant mind. There ain't nobody better. Each and every one of you matter to me.
May I present this conversation starter? Just picture a single mister trying to raise a daughter. Envision him planning summer trips, taking the raging waters. Challenges of July made his father afraid of August. Martyr, he gladly being presented with danger. And every scar that he could prevent was a gift to his angel. Mr. Incredible, she put him on pedestal. Cause words of affirmation from her father were medical. Now picture that same hero deranged and calling her out her name. Talk is either a toxin, a tonic, monitor whether or not you serving elixirs or painting pictures of pain. Opposition protector, that coward sh** for lames. Listen. Because I got my game from a woman and my name from a woman. I'll be willing to change for a woman. I'll pull a couple strings for a woman. Go ahead and make it a fair exchange for a woman. Listen.
Women are gifted with the capacity to make something or nothing that's nothing short of miraculous.
Her love is a gift and that's likely right where her passion is. Her touch and a kiss can't be taken lightly. Let's rally for a woman.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Dear woman,
I know I wouldn't be nothing right without you by my side.
Sing it, brother.
You have always been the savior.
Yes.
You're the closest thing to God. So I just want to thank you for being so good to me.
To all the ladies.
And I apologize.
This is Rhapsody,
always
P. Morgan,
what I'm supposed
and D.
To
Smoke.
Be.
A Finny.
I just wanted to write this letter. I promise I'm gonna do better.
I don't know where I'm gonna be.
Better.
If you don't hear
better.
Me. If you don't hear anybody,
I know I can't sing, but it don't make no difference. I'm going out to my ladies.
When you talk
to the ladies.
And who you
don't need to be shaded. Cause you my lady. To my mama and all the pretty ladies out there representing. Yo, let me hit you off right now. I'm about to bag off and hit you off right now. This is my man and them, Shoreline Mafia, when I can change your life. You mess around, I can change your life. That's what he's talking about. And if you don't know, now you're about to find out.
Life,
we can change your life.
Hella rich and I'm hella wavy.
The Meltdown
hella
Show.
Thick, yeah, she hella cakey.
You know I'm cool TLC,
right?
I'm
a Mercedes.
I'm a hibachi finna paparazzi.
Paparazzi.
We shoot it just like a paparazzi.
Paparazzi.
This is 30, I don't do the stocky.
Do
this your bitch, I told her shoddy top.
Told her top.
Her may say finna hot. Yeah, okay, come and try me, see who really pop.
Really pop.
You trippin', I got options, keep that bitch poppin'. I've been getting to this money, I ain't have an option. It get tricky when these niggas eating out your pockets. It get tricky when these niggas know you really got it. Get up out your feelings, and get up in their pockets. I've been ballin' out, baby, like the Houston Rockets.
I can really change your life, baby. Hella rich and I'm hella wavy. Hella thick, yeah, she hella cakey. I'ma put her in a new Mercedes. I can really change your life, baby. Hella rich and I'm hella wavy. Hella thick, yeah, she hella cakey. I'ma put her in a new Mercedes. Dumb, Perry Young. Got your bitch, I'ma take it out of thong. I can change it like this more than a song. Drug dealing, get money on my phone. I got plugs, I got connections. Mac, Zay, Kate Smith, and Webb. Said she dumb, and lanes learned a lesson. Now she f***ing trap, nigga, she progressing. Good game, got a bitch dressing. If the bitch selling, me, I'm collecting. They get real in the field, they get hectic. But baby girl, let me tell you, I'm a blessing. All this big blue filled up with pole. All this talking need to come out them clothes. I'm really happy that I'm buying out the store. You can have what you want and some more. All this big blue filled up with pole. All that talking need to come out them clothes. I'm really happy that I'm buying out the store. You can have what you want and some more.
Yeah, it's going
really
down.
Change your life, baby.
We can change your life.
Hella wavy.
It's going down with
hella
the meltdown. TLC can change your life. I can change your life
really
by what I'm playing.
Life, baby.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm
ain't no ifs, ands, or delaying. Cause man, I ain't playing. I can change your life if you want it. Wait a minute, hold up, don't flown it. Wait a minute, got cash to blow. If you know for the show, it's the radio show. Here we go. Oh, tell them where they at. I'll be right back. Feel
oh my God.
You're listening to the sounds of
The Meltdown Show.
Ooh, I got this for you. T-Mo Goody, and this is in the club. What they talking about in the club, you don't know. Ask T-Mo Goody. He gonna tell you, because that's what we do in the Meltdown Show. It's like a club. Feel that love. Now where you at? Now come above. About that ground, I bust that sound. So let's get on down.
VIP when I hit the door, crowd screaming, can I get some more? Run and tell it that we in the club, grab some money, spin a triple dub. Paper getters are attracted to me, pretty women are a magnet, truly. Open hands, can we get a grand? Got them drummers beating, they attached to me. People say that I'm legendary, bone crusher, I'm never scary. Got soul food, I'm still standing on solid ground, my territory. Work hard, but I party harder. Lighter fluid, I'm a five starter. On the stage, my A game. Run through your lanes like a freight train. Talking tough, but they soft as cotton. Ducking high when the bottle's popping. We celebrate like it's no tomorrow. Amped up, cause the album dropping. All eyes, I see you watching. Best believe that so cocky. I'm spoiled rotten, got everything. I'm spending money like it ain't no stopping.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Before I left the crib, 20 on me, looking like a meal. Security dap me, I ain't trigger happy, but I keep them ratchets, you know what it is. Bread winning,
I don't get tired.
Stacking choices, stroking thick dimes. Oakland cookies, smoking more with Goody Manny, fresh and Gucci, I'm big time. Music booming, I been riding, no fuck around on my side of town. Throwing bowls, club going up, and your man down. Bottle popping, partner, watch the spars. Run with shards like another jaw. Killing bars, dollars on the yard. Why these blogs really read the bars? Smoke for free, tell a brain the noise.
Smoke for free, brain the noise.
Full of bounce, equal people. If you ever peep and see me looking bored, gangster with me from the center state. Give it, listen, look into the tape. In the cut, bet they twisting up and don't give a fuck. Throwing up the rocks.
Woo! T-Mo Goody in the club. That's what we do on the Meltdown Show. What? Be a thing, I bring it all through. Represent now when it's time for me to do the do. I play the music, independent artists you ain't heard. So when I finish right now, cause they all got served. Put it up in the tragic flow. Fill it off, I'ma let you know. Cause goodness, now I take a break. This is what I like to say. Do it all or today. This is how we do it. Let me run right through it. If you know I got that fluid, you know I play that music. So I'ma take a break. And this is no slack. We gon' take a break and I'll be right back.
Cool TLC told me to tell y'all we'll be right back after this break, so don't y'all go nowhere.
Look up in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane.
Nah, it's
Super Dude from My Dude Auto Sales. Do you have bad credit?
Uh-huh.
Did your mama mess your credit up when you was little?
Uh-huh.
Do you owe $50 to somebody?
Hell yeah.
Well, call Super Dude at My Dude Auto Sales at 216-555-3951. We can get you in a car quick, fast, with a low down payment of $3.
What you
That's
say?
Right, $3. That's two hamburgers and a french fry.
No poppers included.
We got all kind of cars, every make and model. Call me up, Super Dude, because I come pick you up because I know you ain't got no car. Because we say, uh-huh.
You got to have something.
Right? If you want to deal with me, tell them, man.
All these vehicles sold at Homewood Auto Sales at no time. No ideas needed. You must be a credit checker. Other brothers can definitely make it just to my
one day in a neighborhood near you.
Hey, my favorite little cousin. What you eating on?
Some new potato chips called Hot Mofos.
Oh, can I get some?
They really, really hot.
Yeah, right. Like, they really hot.
Mmm. Ooh. Ooh. Mama!
They so damn hot, it'll blow your mouth out.
I told her they was hot.
These chips are not recommended for baby daddy or baby mama or kids under 5 years old. If you go in the bathroom, you're going to stay in there for a long time.
Some look up to the man of steel and others follow lines in the web. But I look up to my real life icon, my dad. And calling him anything less than Greg will be misguided. In his warm arms, I confided all of my fears. And as my time to rear others grows near, I'm reminded that women marry men just like their fathers. And I hope that's true. Anything less, might as well not even bother.
A message from the National Fatherhood Initiative, the Ad Council, and this radio station. Visit fatherhood.org for more information. Have you been a dad today?
It's the
oh my god.
Yo, stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. We got hot new music.
Get on up. Everybody right there. Get into it. Everybody right there. Get involved.
Yeah, baby.
Go ahead. Kick it now.
This program is being brought to you by CoolTLCLive.com, the place where you can go and find out all the information on rap media and Cool TLC and listen to his shows on demand. That's CoolTLCLive.com.
All right, y'all, back to the regular program, already in progress.
On The Meltdown, where we're taking it to the next level of the game.
Now, this right here is Pink Sweats with Icy.
Fly like the jet plane. Icy in my blood, I can never change. Running in my soul, I can never break. Pinky off the glass really changed the taste. I just wanna kick it with my crew. They just want the lights like feeling like the world is mine. Walking with to talk, they like me. I'm just too cold. Yeah, ice. Only way I know. Yeah, I'm just too smooth like a finger wave. Watch me with that tide, I can never fade. Even at my low, smile still on my face. Pinky off the glass really changed the taste. I just wanna kick it with my crew. They just want the lights like, the lights like feeling like the world is mine. Walking with new stuff. I'm just too cold. I see from my head to toe.
The Meltdown Show with rap comedian Cool TLC.
I'm just too cold. I'm just too cold. I see from my head to toe. They like me. I'm just too cold. Only way I know. I'm just
Mama,
they like me.
That's right. We're cold right here at the world famous Meltdown Show. This is Pink Sweats with Icy. We're always hitting you off with something different because this is my radio voice. And I use this voice when I'm doing the radio, which I'm doing right now. I hope you enjoy it because I got lots of more music for you.
Giving you more music, more hip-hop on the Independent Artist Meltdown Show.
Up next is the Artist Spotlight.
Alright, y'all. Yes, yes, I'm back in your face and with Dope Boy up in the place. Yes, we back, y'all. This is Rap Media Cool TLC, and this is the Artist Spotlight. This is where I'm here still getting up close and personal with the artists in the building. And you know who in the building? Do I gotta tell you again? Y'all know who it is. It's my girl in the building, Miss Chloe Bien.
Close, so you know if you're doing this because you slow, and I know you ain't slow because I already know you know it's slow. You know?
It's all the way good in the hood. This is where the artists know the artists that talk to the artists that know another artist that know this artist. How about that? They don't even understand what I just said. But it don't matter. So we back in the place. You know, first half we was talking about what you do, how you do, and where you go. Now, let me ask you this. If you could give some advice to an artist just getting in the game or being in the game, what kind of advice would you give them?
The advice I would give them is don't trust the guy when he tell you not ashamed, he want to hit it and he going to get you there because he lying. Just get there, you know what I'm saying? Just get there. You're going to get there. What's for you is for you. Nobody, nothing can stop that. I'm right. The living proof. I got shot 9 times. What's for you is for you, period. No, nothing can stop it. Nothing.
Right.
Handle your business and do you.
Right.
Don't do nothing fishy to think you're going to get to the top. Just remain, you know what I'm saying, loyal and humble and be yourself.
Right.
And just know you got to spend money, but make sure you're spending your money right because, yeah, it's a lot of people that just take your money.
Right,
you gotta
right.
Make sure,
true
you
got to
make sure. You got to make sure it's going in the right hands and you're going to do what they say.
Right, okay. Now, seeing that situation happen to you, like you said, you mentioned it, you got shot 9 times and stuff like that, and now that you're in a wheelchair, just the game itself for you being in that situation that you're in now, has it pretty much changed for you, you think?
Yeah, it's changed. I really feel like, because it changed my attitude, so I have a lot of more opportunities. I'm just be honest. Because okay. Like I said, you know what I'm saying, before my incident, I had a lot of opportunities, but I had this type of attitude, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
That's because people gave me that attitude. That's where we go back to that money situation. Make sure you give money to the right people. Because right. It will form an attitude on a person, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got to understand. So... I just had a different type of attitude then from now. So I feel like it is a lot more open doors. I don't know. Sometimes I be wanting to say when I get on the mic, like when I perform, I wanted to say, yo, don't look at my chair. Don't be all like,
right.
You know, saying all nice stuff just because I'm in a chair. Do you like my music? Like, that's what I want to know. Do you like my music? I don't need no sympathy. That's going to make me cry. And I don't want to cry.
Right. Y'all
so
heard
I just
that.
Want that realness.
Y'all heard that. She telling you what to do. When you see her, don't concentrate on
and
the
when
obvious.
When you see me, salute me.
Right.
When you see me, salute me. When you see somebody else in a wheelchair, salute them. And that's a command because it definitely going to put them at ease. Just salute them.
That's what I'm talking about. See, y'all don't even know. This is what we do on the Artist Spotlight with your boy, Rap Media Cool TLC, and my special guest in the building, because she can't be on the building. She can't be in the building because we ain't got a lot of money for her. But she on the phone line because we do got long distance. So check that out, y'all. She on the phone line feeling fine, genuine, always doing
I'm on
what
a
she
hotline.
Do. You know what I'm saying?
I'm on a hotline.
And since
I'm
you...
on a hotline.
Okay, since you busting it down... She busting it down. Okay, that's it. We can't even hesitate. Hey, check this out. You brung something for my people to hear. So I'm going to just shut my mouth because I'm always talking. So I'm going to shut my mouth, move to the side, and you introduce the name of your cut right about now.
Shout out to everybody that's listening. This is my new single. It's called Cray. I'm going to need y'all to bump it, turn it up, let the walls of your crib hear it, the doors of your car, let's turn it up.
baby, got me all up in you. Baby, I don't really know. Baby, you could be the one. Baby, I don't really know. On the regular, going through your phone, wonder why you're not home. Boy, you got me gone, got me going crazy.
Show with Rap Media and Cool TLC.
Boy, you better win. Baby, got me all up in. Baby. Boy, you better win. Baby, got me all up in. Baby, I don't really know. Baby, you could be the one.
No, you didn't, but you heard the song. You heard the song, Chloe. That was off the chizang. That was insane. That was dope. That was dope. That's a dope song. My people like it. All three of my people in here standing up. Tell me and give me where that concept came from.
Basically, it's definitely a true story, okay? Like I said, I'm in a chair, so I was dealing with somebody, and I felt like he was gonna do things to drive me crazy.
Okay.
And I felt like I don't want to go there because, you know, guys cheat with me, cheat all that.
Right.
But it's different. It'll be different because I'm in a chair. So it's like you cheating on somebody that's, you know what I'm saying? That's standing. And guess what? They might be standing and going nowhere.
Right.
So I don't want to go through that. I don't want to go through that. You're not gonna drive me crazy. You're not gonna drive me crazy. You're not gonna do that.
Well, that definitely is. That's a song that a lot of people can relate to and get down to. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a lot of cray-cray things out in the world that's going down. But definitely, that song is definitely a banger. You know what I'm saying? So we definitely going to hear more of that. Definitely keep it in rotation on the world-famous Meltdown show. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, this is the Artist Spotlight with your girl in the building. You know who it is. If you don't know, I'm about to tell you again, my friend. Don't smile. Let her in. It goes down with my girl in the house. What you think? Put your hands together. Give it up for my girl, Chloe Mae.
Thank you so much, y'all. You gotta follow me on Big Sweat Music. On Facebook, Chloe Banks. If you can't find it with Chloe Banks, just add music. It's definitely popping over there. Hashtag the Wilms are crazy. Shout out to Kenna. Shout out to Monica. Shout out to my whole team. Shout out to my kids. Shout out to God. I'm up. You know what I'm saying? We woke up. You woke up. That's favor in itself. You win it. So, with that being said, do you and do better. Period.
All right. Y'all heard that? And we gonna make it happen. Now, check this out. This is where I get what I call right here, this part right here. This, you know, we get down to the good part, baby. This is the good part right here. This is where I tell you to, you know, this is prove the move. So you can sing, dance, tap, beatbox. I don't care what you do. But you need to tell my people and show my people exactly what it do with Chloe Banks. So I'm going to shut up once again because I still be talking. And I know people be like, man, he be talking. But I'm talking because Chloe Banks is in the building. So, Chloe, I'm going to just shut up and you show the people what your skills is.
It's you and me, and you at TLC, Coolin' Chloe Banks. You know I had to throw your name in there. I had to throw your name in there.
You see how she bust that freestyle in your grit zeal? For real zeal! She just busted it down! That's what I'm talking about off the top of the head. A lot of people can't do it, but she just did it to give you a taste in the place. Now that you did all that, where can they find your records at if they want to look, you know, look out for your records and pick it up?
Everywhere.
Okay. Okay.
Everywhere. You can ask Alexa to pay me, yeah, like that.
Oh, okay. So you're on all the media platforms and everything.
Everywhere. Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. Make sure y'all pick that up. Go, if y'all subscribe to a music place and all that, where you can get your music at, subscribe. Check out my girl, Chloe Banks, with the song called Crazy. And it's called, but, you know, because that's Cray.
It's called Cray. Yeah.
It's crazy, but yeah. It's Cray. If y'all don't know how to spell Cray, you need a dictionary, because I can't help you. So anyway, I ain't going to help you. That's what it is, right? You should have went to school. All right, so anyway, that you did that, to bust that down right there. let me ask you this. What's coming up, you know what I'm saying, without just spoiling, because I don't want to give everybody the time and date and all that stuff. But let my people know, what's on the next thing for Chloe Banks?
I got an EP coming, and I got a documentary coming.
Woo! A documentary? Oh.
And it's going to be on vocal. It's going to be on vocal and then on.
Oh, okay. And it's going to be all about you.
All about me.
Okay. Okay. We got to be looking out for that for real. I got to get my, for real, got to get my cable subscription back up. Because I just, I ain't pay my bill. So anyway, but we ain't going to talk about that because that ain't what we here for. This is the Artist Spotlight. This is where I got up close and personal with the person in the building. And the person in the building is my girl in the building, Miss Chloe Banks.
Exclamation point.
Woo! I know I can't sing, but that's all right. All my people still listening, I think. But anyway, it's going down. We'd like to thank you for coming through. Coming up next.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, yeah, you always got room. You know, you always got a chance to get in here, you know what I'm saying, as long as my, you know, telephone stay on. So other than that, we about to bounce. Coming up next is the Boombox Rewind right here in the place to be on the Meltdown Show. This is the Artist Spotlight where I got up close and personal with the artist. And check this out, y'all. Chloe didn't even know it. We gonna make Chloe stay and play the music. She ain't even know that. So, but she know now because I told her. It's going down, y'all. Boombox Rewind.
Meltdown Show.
Right about now, let me drop this on you.
The Boombox Rewind.
Tony D Energizers.
Tony C Energizers.
D, not C, D.
C Energizers.
D, learn to speak English first, all right? D.
How many you say?
Ooh, look what I'm about to drop on y'all. This right here is Crucial Conflict with Rodeo. Oh, wait a minute. Y'all remember that right there? Come on, y'all, ride with me. Shout out to Chicago.
Go. Who we gon' pick, Lord? We don't know. What we get, got to be sick and throw down with
talking about that crucial conflict right here going down on the World Famous Meltdown Show with your boy in the building, Kool TLC. You see how I do that? You see how I drop that crucial conflict? Man, this was my joint. Let's go. You feel me? Put it up on the compound. Wait a minute, break down. This size down when I gotta come around. Who that be with your boy TLC right now on the MIC? So go ahead, kick it. I know I gon' kick it. This is how I do it. You know you gotta pick it. I choose the music. I cannot lose it. This is how you use it. Don't you abuse it. Crucial conflict all up in the house. Representing now what we here to turn it out. This is what I'm saying because you know what it's about. It's a hidey hole. It's a party.
It's the Boombox Rewind right here on the Meltdown Show.
Yo, right now I'm hitting you off with my man Big Pun. And this is my man Donnell Jones with It's So Hard. Yes, it is.
You can catch me in the cherry red 150. Ooh. Got the grizzly locked in the stizzy. Pop the glizzy going 60 down a one whizzy. Drunk pissy. Trying to cruise through the avenue while my people's just popping bottles up as soon as my neighbors. That spun the UE, lost the hubcap. Was back to the shack. Came back in a what's that? From Paris. Ooh. Jacob Debbie's day. Baby cabbage. Very jealous.
Nice.
Bird, cherry radish. Fresh out the dealer. Yeah. Got the ooh. For the squealers. Wear a vest for the killers. Yeah. Nothing that's cause it's real up in the Big Apple. Quick to get the shit tackled. Enemies spit at your best friends. Kidnap and trust no one. Got beef buzz. Yo, yeah. You don't need no one.
Nope.
Talking about that you owe him. I'ma go for Dolo. Scarface with Abanolo. When these Bobby Zolo bust deep throwing bolos. It's hard.
It's hard work, baby. I just lost 100 pounds. I'm trying to live. I ain't going nowhere.
Like
I'm staying alive, baby.
Don't bust day one. And it's so hard.
That's my wife. I pay for them. Get your own dome, you heard?
So hard
I'm with the squad, we like guards. Got just at the bar, the bar, the bar, the strip bars in Miami. Almost came home with the Grammy. Next year, bring you home 3 for the family. Watch me, you can catch a dive on Hitachi. Popping shit like a Nazi. Iced out like DiBiase. That Liberace, 4X Versace. Somebody stop me, never that. Come on, do that. Uptown, uptown. You know you're feeling that cash rule. Hardcore, you can dance to. That old Biggie, give me
one more chance.
Take a glance and I'm off with yours. But both hands and off my drawers and jerk me like the Source Awards. I love hip hop. I ain't even probably the best there is since alive. Trevor Squad, down for even. What you say your name was again? And I know you from where? Elementary school.
It's gonna be like
I don't know you,
but
man.
And it's so hard.
Money, that's you again. Go that way.
It's gonna crush my wife.
Loser.
It's gonna take my life. But it's so hard.
The Meltdown Show with Rap Media and Kool TLC.
Yeah, you ain't my wife. You're taking my life. And if you just hate and just walk on by.
My man Donnell Jones. What? What you talking about?
To me and Big Bun be rolling.
Ow!
You know you and your homie. You better just walk on by while we lay back in my phone. Into the movie was. Stay up, stay up, stay up.
See, that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about my man Big Bun. Terror Squad. It's so hard. I miss my man, truly. That's the identity. Hold up, man. It's fly to me. Understand. Hold up. Can't lie to me. And I'm having fun. Big Pun. Represent what I'm saying. This is Terror Squad. No need to even front. I'ma break it down hard. Donnell Jones. Yes, it's on. I'ma represent to the break of dawn. It's Kool TLC. And you know me. On this MIB and the MIC, that's how I be. And you know who I do. Yo, and I'ma come through. It's so hard.
What have we got here?
What we got here is a failure to communicate.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Drop it. Microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I think the show over.
Me where too. He at?
I don't even know.
How he be? It's your host, your boy, your friend, your cousin, Kool T.
Ah! You know where I'm at. Don't act like that, man. It'd be
your family to act like that. But anyway, by the sound of that music, it's time for me to bounce, get out, leave. I got to go. Where I got to go? Somewhere other than this. I got something else that I need to do. But I'd like to thank y'all for coming through and hollering at your boy and staying in tune with the world famous Meltdown Show, where I had a special guest in the building. Chloe Banks was in the building that y'all got up close and personal, like she was in the house. I mean, well, she really wasn't in the house. She was on the phone, but she was here anyway. So it's going down. I'd like to thank y'all. And if you're an independent artist, get at me. Send me your clean MP3 to the meltdownshow1@gmail.com so I get you on. And coming up right now, y'all know what this is. This is my outro song. That mean I got to go. That mean I got to leave. That mean I got to get out. You know what it is. So, when you play this song, in case y'all didn't know, when you play this song, that means you're kicking people out of the house. You know what I'm saying? Or your car, or your bed, or your cousin's house, your mama's house. Wherever you're kicking them out, work, it don't even matter. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to break it down like this. And I said, hey, now.
I got to go now.
You got to. You better. I said, you got to. You better. It got him. You see how easy it is to kick somebody out the house? You see how easy it is? It ain't even that difficult. And matter of fact, I'm going to give you instructions on what you need to do. So listen to this.
Hey, party people, you know what's the time. I'm about yours and you's about mine. But it's about time y'all hit the dough. No need to keep talking, what you waiting for? So all my party people, let me make this quicker. Finish up your conversation and finish up your liquor. I figured that you had like fun tonight. Now the party is over, let's keep this tight. So all you gotta do is hit the dough. Gotta go to your car and that's for sure. I'ma break it on down, cause you know I'm taking advice from me.
I'm cool, TLC.
Got to lead a place, got to lead a bar. No matter where you're going, it's no matter where you are. It makes no difference on how you be. It's time to drink it up.
Yo,
it's
time to leave. I said, hey, now see, when you leave up out of here, you got to go to Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. That's where you can go. Or you can go to CoolTLCLive.com and check me out. See, I'm kicking you out this show, but you can go and check me out at other places. You see how easy it is? You gotta go now. You gotta hit that dough. Here's some loan for show.
Conversation is short. It's time to go. No need to hesitate. Walking out the door. Got to leave this party. Got to leave for show. I'ma tell you what it is. I ain't gonna tell you no more. Get your conversation. Get your number and your name. It's time to go, people. Ain't nothing changed. I'm here to let you know what it's all about. It's time to go. Time to check out. What I'm trying to say. What I'm trying to do. What I'm trying to do is explain to you. It's time to lead a bar, that's how it be. And now it's time to leave and let your body be free. Hit the dough at the bar, cause you just can't stay. Now that you're leaving from around the way. So listen, party people, this is what I say. It's time to leave, you can't stay. And I said, hey now, you
got to go. See, man, it's so easy to kick people out when you got this song rocking. This is the only song. I made this song. So it made it easy for you to kick somebody out. Just play this. That's all you got to do. On your phone, tablet, computer, whatever you got. Just play it. That's all I'm talking about. Check this out.
It's the end of the night and the party was tight. Now it's time to leave, baby. Don't fuss or fight. Gotta keep it all tight. That's what it's all about. Now it's time to leave. Time to roll up to the house. Y'all know what it is, no doubt. It's time to drink your liquor, man, it's time to get out. If you're at your mom's house or your cousin's house, at the bar, up the bar, it's time to step out.
Last call, alcohol, y'all know what it was.
So I'ma catch you later, my cuz. Gotta let the dough just hit you like it hit you. Got to let the dough just hit you like it hit you. In the middle, got to hit that dough.
I don't know what the heck y'all waiting for.
So I'ma break it down, I'ma say one more, and let y'all all just know. And I said, hey now.
All right, y'all know what it is, right? It's time to bounce out. Leave. I gotta go. You know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't gotta stay here. Y'all gotta go somewhere. Or you can stay. I don't care what you do. But thank y'all for coming to the same sandcastle, same spot, right here at the world famous Meltdown Show, where I had a guest in the building, and you never know who might come through my door. You feel me? Y'all don't even understand. But I catch y'all next time. Hey, you can do whatever you got to do. Either listen to this again, I don't know if you can, or listen to what's coming up next, or do whatever you got to do. But I had fun, and I got to go. See y'all next time. And like I say, see you when I see you, if I see you at all. I'm out of here. Peace. You know that mean I'm gone, right? Okay.
What's going on, my people? Check this out. Coming up on the World Famous Meltdown Show, featuring an artist spotlight, I have national recording artist Chloe Banks.
I'm just trying to get my voice big enough because at the end of the day, the major, major goal is to change the game for everybody in my situation.
That's Game Beats Radio, 5 p.m. Wednesday and 12 p.m. Saturday, East Coast time, on the World Famous Meltdown Show with me, your host, Cool TLC. Just come listen.